Now, Weather Mayor Sam Riker.
Hello, everyone. I'm Sam Reichard with OBTVLive.com. I stepped out this morning, felt a little bit, just a tiny bit of coolness in the air, but I think it's going to be short-lived as we warm back up during this seven-day forecast and our humidity levels rise. Also, cold front far to the south of us, that brought us the welcome slightly cooler air and less moist air to the region, but it's going to fall apart, and then we're ultimately going to have that southerly flow return, and that increases our humidity levels over the weekend. Radar not showing anything at all that we're to be concerned with. Let's look at the SATRAD. We put that in motion, and you see all the activity in the clouds just kind of dissipating to our south overnight. They'll probably fire up across the Gulf Coast again today. A few showers moving through Nebraska look like it's headed our way, but they won't make it in our area anytime soon. Here's the forecast. High today, 90. Lots of sunshine for the next few days through the weekend. High today, 90. Winds from the northeast at about 5 miles an hour. Low tonight, 70. Tomorrow, warmer, sunny, high 93, 94 on Saturday. Humidity levels start to rise also over the weekend, so it's going to feel sticky once again. Sunday, 92 with partly cloudy skies, just a slight chance for an afternoon thunderstorm. 30% chance of showers in the afternoon. Monday, high temperature 91, mostly sunny Tuesday, slight chance for a shower once again, high 91, and then 91 again on Wednesday with partly cloudy skies and a 30% chance for thunderstorms. I'm Sam Reichert. Have a great day.